Hey everyone, and welcome to our first guide. In this video I'm going to show you how to easily complete all three Sedna duels in order to get the achievements and field notes. We are going to be doing these duels as a summoner, though it would probably be even easier as a red mage. Unfortunately, black mages cannot do this. I'm gonna start by showing you how to prepare your holsters beforehand. This is quite important and it will make your life a lot easier, so I recommend you don't skip this step. You will need to create two holster sets, one that will hold all the buffs you want to apply to yourself beforehand out of combat, such as potions and re-raises, and the other one will hold all the actual damage multiplying actions that require you to be in combat. You will want to apply the actions and items you see in my holster right now as early as possible. One thing to note is that potion kits and ether kits share a cooldown of 30 seconds, so you should use either one of them immediately. Simply switch out your action to one of the buffs and apply it to yourself. Keep doing this with all the buffs. Your active actions at the end should be Lost Excellence and Lost Flarestar. Once you're done buffing yourself, you will want to load the other holster set, which has all the damage multiplying actions in it. Stacking all these buffs will make your Lost Flarestar tick for around 400k damage. The Lost Excellence in this holster set is redundant and only serves as a backup in case the duel goes on for longer than expected. Lost Dispel is required for both Leon duels in Boscha and Sedna. Light Curtain is a single-use item which grants you Reflect for 10 seconds. It is required in order to defeat Minanias. This setup covers the required actions for all the duels in both Boscha and Sedna, so you will never have to change it. For the first duel, I will show you the complete setup. Make sure you're in the camp so you can get into combat by hitting a striking dummy. Once the duel timer hits 20 seconds, start by using Lost Excellence and immediately switching it out for Lost Chainspell. Use it and switch to Lost Font of Magic. Repeat the same, switch to Banner of Noble Ends and commence. Once you're inside, use Aether Pact and the Tincture. As soon as the duel starts, get into combat as quickly as possible. Use Banner of Noble Ends and Lost Flarestar. Make sure you are close to the enemy, as Lost Flarestar is applied in an AoE around your character. The first cast is the Conal AoE in front of the boss, so make sure you move out of it. A right arm comet will spawn a tower on the edge of the arena that will knock you back. You need to get knocked into one of the safe spots. There is some time to adjust afterwards, so there's no need to panic. The blue marker on your head indicates a knockback. Simply stay near the boss to avoid getting knocked into the deadly border of the arena. He will repeat this attack pattern flipped 180 degrees, so move accordingly. Make sure you bring a light curtain for this duel, otherwise you will not be able to complete it. Use your light curtain towards the end of the crossfire cast. Magitek Minefield will spawn two bombs in one corner of the arena. You will need to run into the blue bomb and avoid the red bomb. Having a friend in your party can be quite helpful here, as they are able to place waymarks on the bomb spots. Dark Shot will enhance his next Gunbird cast. You need to be far away to survive it. Magitek Impetus will put a forced march debuff on you. He will combine this with another Magitek Minefield cast. Make sure you run into the blue bomb first before resolving the forced march debuff. Make sure you bring Lost Dispel for this duel, otherwise you will not be able to complete it. Once you applied Lost Flare Star, activate Lost Dispel. Harness Fire will buff Leon. If you do not dispel this in time, he will one-shot you. Duel or Die requires you to be hit by Leon's next Taste of Blood, but make sure you avoid getting hit by his clone. The safe spot for this will always be behind the clone and opposite of Leon. If this guide was helpful for you, leave us a like and subscribe to our channel. We have a lot more Final Fantasy content planned.